Hey everyone, welcome back to Let's Shoot. Today we're going to talk about something super important, water scarcity. Yes, that's right, our good old H2O is in short supply. But don't worry, we'll make it interesting. Without any further ado, let's start. So what exactly is water scarcity? Simply put, it's when there's not enough water to meet everyone's needs. Imagine hosting a massive pool party but realizing you've only got enough water to fill a kiddie pool. Not cool, right? Water scarcity happens for a bunch of reasons like climate change, overuse, pollution, and poor water management. It's like having a leaky bucket. No matter how much you pour in, it never stays full. Weird, isn't it? Let us dig a bit deeper and understand the reasons which lead to water scarcity. First up, we have climate change. Due to various industrial emissions across the globe, our planet is heating up, causing droughts and melting glaciers, which ultimately reduces the freshwater supply. It's like the earth has cranked up the thermostat and left us all sweating. Next, we have overuse of water. We humans love our water for drinking, farming, industry, you name it, but we're using it faster than nature can replenish it. Picture this, it's like guzzling your favorite soda without realizing it's your last can. Bummer, right? Water scarcity isn't just a far-off problem. It's happening right now in places like Cape Town, South Africa, which nearly ran out of water in 2018.
Cape Town, South Africa could become the world's first major city to run out of water.
They even had a day zero countdown, the day when they turn off the taps. Can you imagine how devastating that must have been? And it's not just Cape Town. Cities like Chennai in India and Sao Paulo in Brazil have faced similar crises. It's like the world's worst reality show. And trust me, you don't want to be a contestant. That said, it is now time for a quick quiz. What percentage of the Earth's water is freshwater? Is it 50%, 10%, or 2.5%? If you guessed 2.5%, you're right. And here's the kicker. Only about 1% of that is easily accessible. The rest is trapped in glaciers or underground. Mind-boggling, right? So what happens when water runs low? Well, it's not just about being thirsty. Water scarcity leads to many other issues like food shortages, conflicts over resources, and impacts on health, to name a few. It's like a domino effect, and the first piece has already fallen. In some places, people have to walk miles just to get clean water. Imagine trekking to the next town every time you need a drink. Exhausting, right? But hey, it's not all doom and gloom. There are solutions. From using water more efficiently in agriculture to fixing leaks in our city's water systems, we can make a difference. Innovations like desalination, turning seawater into drinking water, are also helping. And you can help too. Simple things like taking shorter showers, fixing leaky faucets, and using water-saving appliances can make a huge impact. Remember, every drop counts. So there you have it, water scarcity in a nutshell. It's a great challenge, but with awareness and action, we can tackle it together. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more informative and interesting content, and let us know in the comments how you're saving water. Until next time, stay hydrated and stay awesome.